That's right, guys. We are here on the scene where police found two dead bodies earlier this morning. Now, authorities believe that Vance came here and killed both people that happened to be his aunt and uncle. Police say that he then hid out here for several hours. However, he was not here when they came and discovered the bodies. Police think he drove off from here in a stolen vehicle and ended up in Sayre. Reporting from Triple X Road in Cavell, Russell Jones, KOCO 5 News.